Doc left a message.
Peter, I might have been a bit hasty advising you to find another job. I have a plan. Give me a bit of time. We may yet live to invent another day.
The indomitable Otto Octavius. That's great news. Hope his plan works. Loving the demons are targeting me now.
Man, I was hoping you were really Spider-Man.
And if they set one toe inside the vault, I'll have your head.
Got it, boss. Tripling security. Demons won't touch a thing. Listen up! Demons are making moves on all our caches. Lost two tonight already. Boss may be in lockup, but that don't mean his hardware's up for grabs.
Comm check, Eagle 2, you up?
Eagle 2 reporting in. Eyes on.
What caches are the demons after? Need to take out Fisk's men and figure out what they're guarding. Whatever it is, I don't want it in Fisk's or the demons' hands. Snipers everywhere. Might need to deal with them first.
Anybody?
A lot of junk scattered around here. A well-placed web shot could make a great distraction. That sniper has a guard watching him. May need to divide and conquer.
Hear that?
Sleep it off.
Hey, how long has the boss had this place for? Looks ancient.
Only a decade or two.
Been through a dozen different owners before him.
Dope.
You know this old bootlegger tunnel is gonna kill himself. Seems like he got it. I'm on watch.
On watch.
Who's there?
Guys, I found webs.
Dano, that you?
Tommy.
Comms check Alpha 12. Someone check on Alpha 12. Might have a busted radio. Copy. Heading over there.
Who's that?
Freeze!
I see him!
Found what? How are you doing?
Get down here and fight like a man!
You know we can't have vigilantes trespassing or doing illegal searches.
Yeah, I know.
which is why I brought a warrant. So what do you say we do some perfectly legal searching?
I like the sound of that. What's your name?
Officer Davis. Call me Jeff. And you are? Just messing with you. My son's a big fan.
So, that warrant cover breaking down doors?
Not without a lot of extra paperwork.
Okay. We'll find another way in. Any place this rundown should have a hole in the wall or a broken window.
Check around back. I'd go myself, but you know, not Spider-Man.
Sealed up the front, but I bet they didn't take as much care with the rest of it. There's gotta be a sneaky way in for a guy who can climb walls. I feel like I'm in a horror movie. Hello? Any fisherman with a grudge and a hook for a hand? Okay, where's that locked door?
Jeff, you there? I'm doing my best to refrain from knock-knock jokes.
Appreciate it. You see a junction box powering the door?
Yeah, got it. Electric web for the win.
A gadget man, huh? You remind me of my son. Started taking apart the TV when he was 5. Now he's unlocking his friend's phones.
Sounds like he could teach me a few things.
Okay. Nothing illegal in plain sight?
Kinda anticlimactic, huh?
At first glance. Let's look closer.
Looking for something specific?
This yard's been here a long time. Bootleggers used to use it back in the day.
Gotcha. Those guys love their hidden rooms.
Check it out. Sound hollow to you?
I got a hidden panel, like the one on the door. The conduits lead out the back. Look for another junction box.
Let's see if my mask lenses can pick up the conduits.
Did that work?
Nah. Must not be the right box. Keep looking.
I could have unlocked this myself.
Hey, I doubt I would have found it without you. I got a big fat nothing.
Well, there's one secret room that could be more. Notice anything? about the floor?
Uh-huh. They can hide the doors, but not the scrapes they leave.
Keep an eye out for more of those.
Now that I know I'm after scrapes, I should take another look around.